Well, this evening in Wyandotte County, a Kansas City, Kansas police officer is facing charges.
The district attorney just holding a press conference. William Joy was there. William.
Yeah, Officer Steven Rios is charged with sexual battery for what's described as unlawful touching for a woman who works for the department. District Attorney Mark Dupree said he couldn't get into details of what actually happened, but did say he would not describe it as groping and also that it did happen on the job. Rios has been an officer here for years and most recently worked as a bodyguard for former Mayor Mark Holland. The woman, we're told, works as a civilian employee for the department, not as an officer. Now, the crime itself is a misdemeanor with a maximum sentence of 6 months. But when Dupree spoke earlier, the focus was less on these actual charges and more about sexual assault as a whole.
Any person that is being sexually harassed or assaulted at the workplace or in this county, you do not have to remain silent any longer. I urge you, implore you, and encourage you to speak up and speak out.
We're told that the woman still works for the department and that at the moment Rios is on administrative leave. Reporting live from the Wyandotte County Jail, William Joy, KNBC 9 News.